Vihiga where Vihiga Governor Dr. Wilbur Otichillo has asked the national government to place more attention towards combating climate change. Speaking in Mbale, Governor Otichillo challenged other leaders to campaign based on issues and not handouts and petty politics. The World Climate Change Champions will be tasked with going into villages, sensitizing villages about climate change and need to take action to mitigate effects of global warming. Vihiga selected by the National Treasury and World Bank to be a model county in climate action and will benefit from various investments to help in climate adaptation.
So this tool enables the World Climate Change Planning Committees, because they are the representatives of the community, to come up with the kind of risks that you are facing. It represents every world, what kind of risks they are facing, what vulnerabilities they face, what investments they would require. So those will feed into the county climate change action plan, which again feeds into the CIDPs of the county. So basically we are mainstreaming the issues of climate change into the development agenda.
Let us ensure that the climate change matters are felt at the ground level. I'm extremely proud about you, and I request that you continue supporting matters of climate change. Continue supporting the government of the day, because it is through that all this can be realized.
All right. Away from Vihiga and